So, Harry Kane, how did it feel today? You and the boys putting six goals past Panama. Tell me, how did it feel?
And it went to goal. I thought hat trick. It was really, really good, And I said the only thing that really hard for me was, just playing in red, and I usually play in white. But other than that, it's pretty much hey okay, hey okay. I just think if a team just keep believing in me, like the manager said, just keep believing. Just keep believing in Harry and Harry Kane. I think more goals come. Definitely more goals come. As more or less top scorer in the Premier League last year, and if it wasn't for Mo, would have been top scorer. So there's definitely more goals to come. I think we can do really well against Colombia. We just keep believing, just keep believing, just keep believing in Kane. And there's a couple of people that don't believe in me, but it's a problem. I just keep fighting, and hopefully I can score more goals.
Okay, so sounds really good, but how do you feel about being captain? Because you know that the captain responsibility was taken off of Jordan Henderson and placed on yourself.
The captain, I think it just comes naturally for somebody like me, because I'm the captain for Tottenham, it was a natural feeling, really.
Okay, Harry Kane, thank you very much for your time, and I'll talk to you soon. Get off there.
Thank you very much.
So, Harry Kane, how did it feel today? You and the boys putting six goals past Panama. Tell me, how did it feel?
And it went to goal. I thought hat trick. It was really, really good, I said the only thing that was really hard for me was, just playing in a.